Yo, what's up guys? Yeah, welcome. This is a special video because I've reached 100 subscribers, so I really want to thank you all for getting here. And yeah, I want to show my settings because I got a lot of questions what my settings are. So I'm just gonna show them first. So I play on 7.6. I don't know why I played like 8.7 and I think 8.6 before this, but since I think a month I changed it to 7.6 and it's great. I actually got it from Nick Merckx, so yeah, I know Ghost Eden has the same settings, but he's playing with 75 at the X. So yeah, target sensitivity is 0.5 and scope sensitivity 0.5. Wireless controllable sensitivity is 1.25. So you can build a little bit faster. And then I got things like, I got sprint by default on like 2 months right now, and that was because my L3 was really inconsistent. So yeah, I just changed to sprint by default and it's amazing, in my opinion. Reset building choice on, I don't know why, because it's immediately building by Builder Pro, but it was on before that function was even there, so I think I don't know why to turn it off, but yeah, I have it on. Aim assist on, of course. Added mode aim assist is off because I don't really like the aim assist on building, so I've turned it off. Turbo building on, controller auto run off, I don't like it at all. I don't know why, but I don't like it. Yeah, of course, Builder Pro, build immediately, I've turned it on. Controller added hold time, it's 0.20, so you guys think like why it's so high, but I will show you in a minute why. Vibration always off, I don't like to play with vibration. I don't know why, but I've played like a lot of Call of Duties before, even on the PS3, and I don't like vibration on, so yeah, that's why. Then we go to brightness, it's just this, music volume is 425, I don't know why that is, but alright. Colorblind mode is just off, and then we come to the keybinds. I play on custom, and then the only thing I've changed is just a normal Builder Pro setup, but I've changed editing to the map button, so it's, as you can see, this is my editor button. And my right arrow is the map button, so yeah, my L3 is unbound, so it was sprinting before, so this, yeah, I'm thinking about it to change it to jump, so I can jump and shoot, but I'm not sure about it yet. Yeah, everything is just the same as normal, just as normal Builder Pro.
Yes, yeah.